Okay, let's talk about the date chooser. Currently still only in Excel Online. It's been about 18 months. Time to come to Excel, don't you think? So what I have here is I have a just a spreadsheet, and I've already taken these three cells, date applied, date received, date approved, and I have formatted them as a date. All right, so they're formatted as a date. Now let's switch over to Excel Online. So there's my date applied. I'm gonna use a great shortcut, Ctrl semicolon, to put in the current date. You see, now that there's a date there, I have a date picker. If I come down here, how to get the date picker to appear, you know, you would think it'd be a right click or something like that. But no, right? The not obvious thing is to double click. Okay, the date picker appears, and we can choose a date. We can go back 1 month at a time. If you have to go back a lot of months, click on the month and year, and now you get a year chooser, so you can use the up arrow to move backwards through the years. Once you get to a particular year, then choose the month, and get there to that particular day. Or if you would scroll too far back and you want to just jump back to today, there's a nice little go to today item at the bottom, right? So several different ways there. It'd be really nice if this would come to Windows and Mac, but for right now, still Excel Online only. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.